Si una persona es gay y cerca al Señor,
if a person is gay and accepts the Lord and has good will, who am I to judge them?